Now for a first alert traffic, Paragould drivers may need to plan ahead for tomorrow. Paragould Municipal Utilities said it will close Lake Street tomorrow between North 4th Avenue and North 5th Avenue. Crews will be replacing water services in the area. The closure will be from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m.